The fifth U.S.-China strategic and economic dialogue is set to start in Washington next week. The Chinese Foreign Ministry and Chinese Finance Ministry have held a briefing on this upcoming event and reviewed the main topics on the agenda.
We will discuss with the U.S. authorities, especially with the Federal Reserve, on coordinating macro policies on the time and pace of the Fed withdrawing its extraordinary monetary measure.
The two sides will exchange ideas in various areas, including how to implement consensus reached by the leaders of the two countries, how to develop a new type of relationship between major countries, and how to facilitate good interaction in the Asia-Pacific.
The U.S. delegation to the dialogue is to be led by Secretary of State John Kerry and Secretary of the Treasury Jake Lew. And the chief Chinese envoys will be Vice Premier Wang Yang and State Councillor Yang Jiechi. They're to be joined by finance, military, energy, environmental, and also other officials. The annual talks are aimed at heading off trade and other disputes between the world's two largest economies and to promote cooperation on managing the global economy, climate change, and other issues. The three main issues to be discussed in the two-day talks next week will be enlarging Sino-US trade, facilitating structural reforms, and enhancing cooperation in financial markets. A meeting on cybersecurity will also be held on July the 8th ahead of the talks.